Hey guys, welcome back to Vasae Plays Tales from the Borderlands. This is episode 3, Catch a Rod! Sorry, just woke up, voice is a little scratchy, but I had to do it.
Back so soon? What's the rush? Okay, sit down, shut up, and pay attention.
I wish it was so soon.
The misfit vault hunters had discovered the secret location of the Gortys Project. But getting there wouldn't be easy. Hyperion had not forgotten about their renegade employees. The native Pandoran wildlife was just getting to know them. They escaped with their lives, but not much else. Out in the wasteland, the former middle manager discovered Handsome Jack riding shotgun in his brain while having a shotgun pointed at his head.
Fancy meeting you two.
A precarious position, to be sure, but nothing compared to the con artist. The price on her head had attracted all kinds of thugs and gunmen. You'd think that would have been the end of her story. But hey, you never know when a polite reprogrammed killing machine will drop in and save the day.
Was she bothering you?
Back on the trail of the Gortys Project, they found a wondrous hidden city, risen from the corpse of a ghost town. But unfortunately, their moment of awe and victory was to be the advantage of their opponents. Taken hostage and forced to surrender the keys to the kingdom, they had to go all in on one last gamble. This chapter of the story begins with the questionable choice to trust the Pandoran hustler.
Yes, it does. I am so excited. I really, really love this game.
Must have been a tough decision.
What, he's supposed to trust the psychopath?
At least the psychopath had a plan.
That's fair.
Why did you choose Fiona? Especially when you consider your obsession with Jack.
I didn't trust Jack. he's unpredictable at best.
So it had less to do with trusting Fiona.
Oh, yeah, no. Jack being nuts is what made it an easy call.
Thanks.
You know, and of course, come to find out that Jack is only slightly less nuts than she is.
Look, someone had to take the initiative. It wasn't like there were a lot of options.
Yeah, I hate when that happens.
I don't suppose there's a spare for the spare.
Well, if there is, I'm not changing it this time.
We're close. We can walk it from here.
Where the hell is here?
Yeah, and why is it where we are?
I'll tell you when I find what we're looking for.
I want some answers about who he is. Or she is, because you never know. That could be a voice changer. Or it could be a robot.
So what happened next?
Well, things started out fine. So this was your plan.
Just give me a light so I can see what I'm doing.
Fine, here.
Let's move.
Well, where are we? Where are we even going? Because we are not helping them right now.
No idea.
Oh, good. We have to get back there. Vaughn and Sasha...
I know.
Yeah, Vaughn and Sasha are in a bad way.
Fiona?
Yeah. Gary.
What's going
on? Shut up!
On!
You find anything yet?
Nah. Gary's dead.
Who?
Gary?
Oh, right. Just find them and we can put an end to all this.
Gary?
Well, already ended for Gary.
Stay here.
Yeah, I'll stay here and look after the ball.
Do 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 do. You better get his gun, lady.
Hey, just come out, all right? Honestly, I will probably hurt you. So how quickly you come out will probably have to do with how much I hurt you. So if you come out quick, then dandy. Just getting that out there. What the hell is...
Yes, that would be...
Holy crap.
I really think you should grab their weapons.
Damn it, Reese! Keep your head down!
Oh, you think I'm sticking my head up again after that?
No, I'll tell you when to go, okay?
I got it. I go when you say so.
Oh, shit. Okay, well, that's definitely, not what we want.
What the hell is...
This is gonna be fun.
Holy crap.
Damn it, Reese! Keep your head down!
Oh, you think I'm sticking my head up again after that?
No, I'll tell you when to go, okay?
I got it. I go when you say so.
Now! Go!
Go, 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 go,
go. Hands off!
Go, go, go!
Shit.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
We can get up to the lobby from back here.
No, we need Gortys first.
You didn't get it?
Focus, Reese. We need Gortys back or this whole thing's shot. But how?
There's a lot of turrets.
Got it all planned out. You throw your hat at exactly the right time so that the turrets shoot each other and blow up. We don't have much time. Who knows how long Vasquez will keep Sasha and Vaughn around.
Not bad, Reese.
Well, I have my moments.
One, so far.
I had more. You just weren't around.
They're starting to like each other. Go, go, go.
Touch goal! Or shit, I don't know. I'm happy!
Touch goal!
Touch go. Touch goal?
Shut up. Take this. I'll give you a boost.
Time for the button mashy.
You are so heavy.
Yep. Time it's for the button. Arm
and the ice cream.
Yep.
I hate you so much.
No, you don't. You don't hate Reese. You're gonna fall in love and have cute babies, and that's how that's gonna go.
Let's go.
How are you so weak? Come on!
Maybe if you'd help me.
Oh! I am.
What a fan becomes what is.
Ow.
Who's the wall ahead now? Son of a bitch! I hate these things!
Fuck you.
Yeah, baby.
Where's Sasha?
Nice.
I'm not trying to be all braggy, but I was awesome back. What the crap?
Oh.
Ow, I can't. Come on, buddy, talk to me!
Crap. Loaderbot, would you mind?
You can't move! You can't move!
Okay.
Where's the- oh, there she is. Okay.
Made it. Holy crap, what happened to him?
You still breathing? Yes, that's pretty important. Look around anxiously twice if you're still breathing.
He just had a little accident with a zappy robot. Might have been my fault. Okay, well, hopefully we can still get him out of here. Hey, I'm open to suggestions here, guys. Do you have an extra gun?
Yeah, I do.
There.
Yeah, why didn't you take the gun from the other people?
Loaderbot, get pushing on that statue. Sash, let's go.
Ah, yes. Nice placement of the hands there.
Come on, hurry up!
We are excited. Oh, it's so good.
It's so good. Who's that? Friends of yours?
Hold on.
Oh. Hi, Mom. Queen pin. Nice.
Thanks. Don't mention it.
They got good voice acting creds here.
You the leader of this outfit?
Hey, you all right there, buddy?
That's right. What of it?
Gigi.
There she is. You remember me?
Great. These jackasses.
Oh, she remembers all right.
Oh, yeah. You look, different.
I look different? 'Cause you made me look different.
Yeah, man, she knows. She's messing with you, dude.
All right, that's enough!
Calm down, Finch.
She's the one that burnt up my hair!
Oh, come on, dude. You still got a little left.
Please, just let me shoot that girl in the
face. Get back in the truck.
Just
you're being a nuisance.
I don't know her name. But,
man, I didn't even...
So what is it that you want, exactly?
Mmm. I see why you're Felix's favorite. Don't be surprised. I've known about you two for as long as you've been lifting watches. But I'm out 10 million bucks, cause someone turned a simple deal into a complete shit show. Someone has to pay for that.
Looks like we have a couple new contestants.
This isn't
good. Okay, okay, I know how it looks. Things got a little messed up, but...
Shut up! I'll deal with you later.
I just want to say I had nothing to do with this!
Who's to blame here, Fiona? I want a name.
Calm down, Hugo.
No!
It's August's fault.
Really?
And none of this would have happened if he hadn't screwed up the deal.
Son, come over here.
I probably should have said Vasquez.
That's your mom?
Look, Ma, I know you're mad,
You went behind my back and you made another mess. Now I have to come in and clean up after you. Story of my life. Now go stand over there and think about what you've done.
Look, I know you're super pissed, but we've got the Gortys thing, and it is going to get us a vault that is worth way more than 10 million bucks, just like we told you. Everything is fine. We're fine.
So this is what all the fuss is about.
Yeah. Yeah. That's our little moneymaker.
Huh? Then I guess I don't need you anymore.
What?
Night!
I suppose I don't need any of you.
Heads up.
I thought it was a flashbang.
Wow.
It is.
That's not how it works.
Ah, that's
and
so
that's
good.
Not how it went. She put that gun in your vase and you would all...
Keep talking the truth this time.
That is such a good thing.
Fine. But where was I?
You were in the middle of this.
I was getting Gortys back.
Alright. We'll be back in the next episode, guys.